New tonight at 11, the fiancé of Coweta County mother Tiffany Foster has now been indicted for murder. You may remember Foster disappeared from Newnan in 2021. Just 2 months ago, police arrested and charged her fiancé, Reginald Robertson, and the indictment also shows a second suspect charged with concealing Foster's death.